Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome to my channel. It's your girl Taylor, as you can see in the title. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you everything you need in your school emergency kit. Y'all, this is very, very important, especially for us ladies, you know, because we be forgetting stuff for one, and for two, when we are on our cycle, we just need everything right then and there when we need it, okay? I'm not gonna talk too much throughout this intro because y'all gonna get the jiffy of it once we get into this video. But I do wanna say that I am gonna pop up a picture of every single thing that I have on the screen so that way you guys can get a glimpse of what it might look like when you go out to go buy it. I have some things here with me, but you know, some of them came in packaging or whatever, so I'm just gonna have a picture up here so y'all know what else to get. Also, I am gonna mention some things that I do not have on me right now because I have to stock up on it. So yeah, y'all just bear with me. If you're not following my social medias, make sure you do that. And without further ado, if y'all ready to go ahead and get into this video, let's get into it. Okay, so the first thing that you need in your emergency kit is, of course, a bag. It doesn't matter what type of bag. It could be a little bag or whatever, but just so you can keep everything in it. So this is just mine. You know, it's little, cute, simple. Really, ain't nobody gonna really know what it is. And plus, it's nobody's business to know what it is. So, you know, just a little cute bag. You're gonna need some pads, whatever type of pads you wear. This is the, I believe it's the Always Night Pads or something like that. It does have wings and it just works for me. So basically, y'all just get whatever works for y'all. This personally just works for me because I know when I first start, you know, girls, y'all just know how when y'all first start or whatever, how heavy or light y'all's flow is. So just go according to what it is. So these personally just work for me. Now, when I'm on the edge of getting off of my period, I'm just gonna say period because we all girls, we know what it is. So when I'm on the edge of getting off my period and, you know, it'd be like discharge and stuff, I just grab some panty liners. Don't need to be too much, just, you know, something that'll do the job for you. So I just get some panty liners. So you want some panty liners in your bag because maybe throughout the day you need to change because you discharged a little bit heavier than the day before or whatever. So just keep a couple of these in there. Also, y'all, girls, whoever, if y'all wear tampons, make sure you have a couple of tampons in your bag. Me personally, I don't wear tampons. The only reason why I have these is because I tried to wear them and they just didn't work out. So I still had them, so I was like, you know, I'll just show y'all. So yeah, the next thing is, it's very important, y'all want to have an extra pair of underwear, black. I would really recommend black because, I mean, ain't nobody gonna know what it is. I mean, it could be a pair of socks, it could be a freaking headscarf, you know, it could be anything. But, you know, just keep them rolled up like this, put them in your bag, ain't nobody gonna know. Nobody should be in your bag for one, but if that just happens, if anything tends to fall out of your bag, you got you a little wrapped underwear, ain't nobody gonna know what it is, so there's no need to be embarrassed. The next thing that you guys are gonna need is a small bottle of Tylenol. I usually will get the little small one that look like chapstick. I'll pop a picture up right here. I currently don't have that right now, but that's the one that I would personally use because we all know when we be on our period, especially when we first start, them cramps don't be nothing to play with. So I would personally recommend having a little bottle of Tylenol. And plus, most schools, your parents have to bring a medication for you because the schools can't provide it for you. I mean, give it to you. So just in case your parent hasn't brought it to the school or you just don't have any and you need it right then and there, I would recommend just, you know, putting a little bottle in your bag and ain't nobody gonna know what it is because, like I said, nobody should be in your bag. The next thing that I have in my bag is some lotion. Y'all could get a big lotion or a little lotion. It really doesn't matter which one you get. It's whatever works for you. So I just have this coconut hibiscus lotion that I got from Walmart. Y'all, it smells so good. So yeah, this is just the one that I got. Also, you're gonna wanna need some perfume. Y'all, I lost the top, but y'all gonna wanna use some perfume. And if y'all gonna be like, well, you know, it's gonna leak in your bag, I don't really keep this in my bag. I keep my perfume along with my lotion, like, on my backpack. Y'all, I don't go to real school, just so y'all know. I am homeschooled, but I do take my bag and stuff to work. So this is everything that I have for work. So yeah, the next thing that you're gonna want to keep in your bag is some deodorant. You can either have like the powder deodorant or you can have the spray deodorant. It really doesn't matter. Me personally, I will use either which one because I mean both work for me, but I usually use both at the same time. So I put the powder on first and then I'll put the spray on. I mean, that just is what works for me, but y'all do what works for y'all. Also, there is little bottles like the spray deodorant that y'all can get, but I just happen to have this one and it fits in my bag perfectly, so you know, yeah. And also, y'all, if y'all tend to walk out the house and y'all forgot something, y'all, this is perfect because you got it in your bag. That's why it's always good to get two things at once. So two things at once. So that way you can take one to school or one to in your going out bag. And then you can also keep one at home. So you don't have to worry about, oh, I need to go get it out of my car or whatever, because it's with you at all times. The next thing I really recommend is hand sanitizer, y'all. We all know that we in a pandemic and we really need it. Even if we weren't in a pandemic, it's still good to have hand sanitizer because there's germs everywhere. So just get a little bottle of hand sanitizer, it ain't gonna hurt. And you know, just use it a lot throughout the day, but not too much. Me, once I either wash my hands or use hand sanitizer, my hands get really, really dry. So that's another good reason why you should have lotion on hand. I don't know if that happens to y'all, but that personally happens to me. So that's a good reason why I have lotion again. So that way after I just use it, I can just rub my hands with lotion and boom, I'm all good to go. Another thing is get some Kleenex or tissue. So I know there's some little packets of Kleenex that come in like a pack of three, pack of two, or whatever. So just grab that. That way you have one for your bag and you have one for at home. And if somebody near you needs one, you can just go ahead and give it to them. So, you know, they ain't struggling. You know, so yeah, I really recommend that. I currently don't have any with me because I ran out. But yeah, a big thing that I have is gum. Gum works for a lot of different reasons. As we all know, it works if you have bad breath. It works if you're hungry and you need something to chew on. Me personally, I always have gum wherever I go just because I need something constantly in my mouth. Like, I don't know why, but like gum, it just like, you know, it just helps me get through my day. Let me just say that I chew gum like all the time, all day long. So that's why I get this big pack, and it come with 35 sticks. My favorite type of gum is spearmint. Yeah, I just get the big pack so it can last me a good month and a half, you know, whatever. But yeah, y'all, it lasts. So gum. The next thing is some stuff for your lips. So y'all, especially us people who get chap lips come the winter time, this is a big thing that we all need. So I recommend some Vaseline. This is the rosy lips kind. I really don't use this, but I will every once in a while. But I usually use some Carmex. So Carmex, personally, it just works for me. So I'll just use that. But if I want to use both, because Carmex or Vaseline just ain't working for me, I just use both. So yeah, some lip care. So next is hair care. Us ladies know that we be needing stuff during the day. Let me just explain this, y'all. So some type of products that you get, it might not work. Like, let's say you put it on in the morning before you go to school, and then when you get to school, it wear off or whatever. So it's always good to have it on hand. So it's always good to keep some extra hair ties. Ladies, if you get your hair done and you're at PE or something like that and you just want to tie it back, boom, you got your hair tied, so you don't gotta worry about it. Also, it's good to keep some edge control on hand and an edge brush. So little edge control or whatever, you just stick in your bag. And then another thing is you want to keep a hairbrush and a pick. Ladies, if you have your little afros out, you want to pick your hair throughout the day, because me, when I have my afros out throughout the day, like, my hair tends to shrink. You know, so it's always good to keep a pick on hand, so that way you could just pick it out. And then a hairbrush, if you ladies got your hair done or whatever, you want to just brush it out and make sure you get all the tangles out, because throughout the day your hair can get really, really tangly. So the next thing is, ladies who wear lashes, guys are gonna want to keep an extra pair of lashes in there, just because if one fly off because the wind, you know, too strong in that day, or if you didn't put enough eyelash glue on, or if you had to take one off, you know, whatever the case may be, you want to get your extra pair of lashes. You can put them in a little baggie. They don't need to be in this. Or you can also keep them in a little container that they come in, because I know some lashes come in like little containers. So you can keep them in the little containers. It ain't gonna hurt. And then along with that, you're gonna want to keep you some eyelash glue, or hair glue, whatever you guys use for your lashes. I use this type of eyelash glue. It look like the hair glue, but you know, so that just what works for me, so that's what I use. So then passing the hygiene stuff, also what you're gonna want to bring is an extra charger, because let's say you forgot to charge your phone last night, you need to go to school. You know, this is my home charger, but I'm just giving y'all an example. But this is my home charger. I do have another charger, but that's in my car. So, but yes, y'all want to bring a charger. And also, y'all want to bring a portable outlet or a box. It doesn't really matter. But with the box, you have to plug into an actual outlet. But let's say you're in class and you're not by an outlet. A portable outlet is very, very helpful, because you just got to put your charger in it and boom, you don't need an outlet on the wall. So that's very helpful. Also, like I said, we in a pandemic and we just gotta wear a mask everywhere we go. So what I would recommend is having an extra face mask on hand, because let's say you walk out the house and you forget to wear your mask, boom, you got an extra one in your bag. And the last thing is, y'all wanna keep a little snack in your bag, because these long days at school, especially if you got things to do after school and stuff like that, you're gonna be hungry. And so it's always good to keep an extra little snack in your bag, so that way you can just take it out, eat it, boom, you're good to go. So that's it for this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope this helped you guys know what to keep in your bag. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really honestly do appreciate it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, turn your post notifications on so that way you will not miss when I post a video. And yeah, guys, I hope this helped you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.